Ready to start paying bills? It's easy. From the Pay Bills menu, choose your payee. Then select your send date or your estimated delivery date. Selecting send date will automatically update the estimated delivery date. Selecting a delivery date will automatically update the send date. A lightning bolt next to the payee's name means electronic payment will be sent on the send date and will typically deliver the next business day. An envelope means a check will be mailed on the send date and may take up to 5 business days to deliver to the payee. Be sure to send check payments in advance of your due date to ensure they arrive on time. Also note that check payments will not be debited from your account until the recipient deposits or cashes the check. Enter the payment amount. Once you do this, the screen will expand, showing additional details, including recent payments to this payee. Select the account you want to pay from and select the frequency. Choose a one-time payment or set recurring payments weekly, monthly, or other options up to a year in advance. You can set payments to recur during a set time frame for a certain number of payments or until you change or cancel it. If your payment is by check, you can also add a memo note for the payee, such as special instructions or an account number. Get notified when payment is delivered or receive an alert prior to the send date. Click Continue to preview your payment details. When you're ready, click Pay to schedule payment or Go Back to make changes. Once you've confirmed your payment, you can view it in the dashboard calendar, where you can sort by send date or delivery date. View upcoming payments in the calendar view. Use the arrow to the right of the month to view next month's payments, or use the left arrow to review previous payments. If you need to rush payment, Bill Pay can provide 2-day check delivery to select payees for an added fee. From the Pay Bills tab, find the payee you want to pay fast and click Need It Faster? Read the information about expedited payment, review the terms and conditions, confirm the send and delivery dates, and click Yes, I authorize this to agree to the expedited service terms and fee. After you have selected expedited payment, enter your payment details as directed to schedule your payment. You can also make payments from the Bill Pay dashboard by selecting your payee under the Quick Pay header and following the payment steps. To learn more, visit redwoodcu.org/billpay or log into your RCU account to get started today. Redwood Credit Union, for all that you love.